All right, no talking. I'm just gonna be making a track using MIDI progression 7 and cycle kit 6. Enjoy.